welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. We have another trailer for you. One that kind of got slept on because Hollywood's just pumping them out when it comes to trailers. And this one was just like, it got hidden under the radar, but it's something I'm still looking forward to, I think.
I don't know.
It's Extraction 2. I enjoyed the first Extraction. So I hope that this teaser is good. I guess there was a teaser a year ago. I didn't watch it. I don't know if I should watch that too. I don't know how much they expand upon. This one's under 1-2 minutes and this one's a little over. So shit. Okay, I guess we're gonna watch this one first. I didn't think about this. I didn't know. We're just not gonna do a breakdown of this one. In 2020. Ooh.
You're hoping if you spin
oh, that's when it came out. Yo, wait, wasn't it alluded to he died? Shit, I forgot. It's been a minute since I saw the first Extraction, but again, I enjoyed it. This is from the Russo brothers. Doesn't he fall over? Did you get shot on the neck? Why are you holding your neck? You'd be bleeding a lot more if you got shot on the neck. God, you're pretty high. I hope we see you again. And fall back. Ooh. Well, at least you get to wash off the blood, but you might also be dead.
Hello?
Hello?
You drown, not by falling into the river. By staying submerged in it.
What? Rake lives, but why and how? Okay. I have questions. What? How? How long were you under? What? Okay. Well, at least that, like, opens my eyes a bit. Hi. All right. Do we rescue it? Ooh, more fight sequences. Let's go. Are we in Russia? Mother Russia? Hello, Russos. Oh, that was cool to keep them involved. Yes. I enjoyed the gray man. So what happened?
You fought your way back. You came back for this. Why?
Well, this camera's fun. Ooh. I always thought those were kind of flimsy. This summer. But this is looks like a winter movie. Oh, that's a Molotov. Shit. Well, is he putting out the flames by punching someone? Oh, no. Still on fire. Is that CG? Damn. Whoa. I'm sorry. Whoa. Okay. Fun as hell. June 16th? Whoa. Whoa. I don't even know if there's much I can say. Because it's just like fighting. I mean, we can watch it. I'll watch it. Maybe there's some subtitles I can care about. But like, shit, this was so cool. Why is he always going after kids? Maybe she's like 16. And I guess the other kid was like maybe 14. I can't remember. I might need to watch it again. If you want me to react to it, the first and the second on my channel, let me know. Tyler. It just seemed impossible for him to survive that. And now he's fine. Do you know this girl? Did you know this dying girl? Also, like, I think you would still pass out from getting hit with a brick directly, like, at that spot. Like, that wasn't, like, a gentle hit. And he has his check to be like, oh, shit, am I bleeding? Eh, whatever, gotta walk it off. Like, now he just seems inhuman. And I guess, like, That kind of breaks the reality of the world a bit, which isn't great. Like, maybe the gray man did that a little bit, but I don't know. I feel like this seems less realistic. Is this time personal? Is that why they're asking, why'd you come back? And that's like, he's like, you came back for this. Like, is this personal somehow this time? I hope there's some sunnier scenes, because it seems to just be Russia, and it seems like a mistake to make this a summer film when everything seems to be shot in Russia or the cold. I'm assuming Russia. I don't know. This seems... it's giving me Stranger Things vibes. I love seeing the cold come out of their noses when they're fighting. I don't know if... I'm assuming you can't punch with real fire without damaging the stunt guy. Unless the stunt guy signed a waiver. But that must be CG, but it performed really well for CG fire. I guess they're just getting better at that, and then, you know, they're doing a lot of focus on the action. So, you know, putting budget towards CGI can be attributed because they're actually doing physical combat in most circumstances, and they're just sort of heightening it with CG. Like this, for example, you can't get that close. That snow's probably all real, but that they're covering up the explosion. I presume he's on a train. Shit, that looked impressive. I'm excited to see more of the action elements in this film because I felt like it was a lot more tense than action-oriented, or it was a lot of guns. So it didn't feel as, like, punchy. Like, I feel like Gray Man got to accelerate in, or excel in. So I'm excited to see that incorporated here because Chris Hemsworth has the build to do these choreographies and has the experience to do them too. I think that'll be really exciting. And I'm excited for those long takes. Those were a lot of fun. I know with the Gray Man, people complained about the drone shots a little bit. So I wonder if we'll get any of those in this movie or not. I don't know if they took that criticism or critique to heart. We'll find out. What did you guys think? Did you see the first Extraction movie? Did you think it warranted a sequel? Do you find it weird that he's alive miraculously? Is he part of some program that, like, they juiced him like Captain America? Which is funny because he's Thor. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Like and subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in another video. Bye for now.